In 1871, Clara Barton established the American Red Cross. She saw the need among the soldiers on the battlefield. As a church partner, she realized that it was her responsibility to do something for people who were in need, who were hurting. The Red Cross was a symbol and a picture of Christ's mercy. Today, it's recognized around the world. It finds its roots in the church.